Hello everyone! Today I'm going to show you how to transfer data between Android and Mac without any problems. If you search on the internet for a solution for data transfer, you may have come across Android file transfer. This is an old software that has not been updated for more than 10 years. So don't use this one. We are going to use Open MTP instead. It's an open source software that works without any issues. You will find the link to this download in the description. Navigate to the GitHub repository, scroll down, and click on the download for Mac Apple. Choose Apple Silicon or Intel depending on your case. In this situation, we have chosen to download the Apple Silicon version. Double-click on the download and drag the Open MTP icon to the Applications icon. Okay, now that you have Open MTP installed, you can double-click. Click on the Open button. And this is how the interface of the software looks like. After restarting your computer, please launch the Open MTP application. After this, connect your Android phone with an USB cable. Tap the Allow button on your Android phone if required. Then click the Refresh button again. Let's do a fast check. Here you go. Now you can easily transfer files between Android and macOS. Enjoy!